The holiday season, you can feel it all around. This year, consider getting special Oklahoma-themed gifts for someone on your list.
We carry a lot of Made in Oklahoma items
here at the brand new visitor center inside the State Capitol building.
We are very excited this year. For the first time, we get to have Christmas here at the Capitol.
There's a lot of construction going on right now, but we're very easy to find just inside the Capitol visitor's entrance.
They have all sorts of cute, creative, and unique gifts.
It's a great place to come to get pillows, shirts, tea towels, not just Christmas items, but we have plenty of unique Christmas items this year that are new.
We have a little bit of everything for everyone. Things that say Oklahoma, things that don't say Oklahoma.
They also have beautiful old world ornaments, including one representing Oklahoma's state bird, the scissor-tailed flycatcher. You can also find the special Friends of the Mansion state ornament.
This year it is commemorating the 25th anniversary of the National Memorial.
A collector's item. There are gifts that are a little more unusual.
And this is great for men or women, you know, that are cooking. And you just have little dish towels that you can use.
Gifts for your home.
We have wonderful new candles that represent all different areas of Oklahoma.
And other home items, including beautiful state-themed plates, pillows, and blankets.
Every year we have a beautiful Afghan. It's one of my favorite things that we carry in the store.
Made in Oklahoma food items are also a popular gift.
Things from honey to pecans, to pretzels, to beef jerky.
Bedre chocolates, fudge, jams, and other items may make it hard to choose a favorite. If that's the case, consider this.
We carry gift baskets. We have gift baskets in the shape of Oklahoma.
You can fill them with your favorite selections, making a wonderful gift for anyone on your list. The Visitor Center is open every day, including Saturday and Sunday through Christmas. In Oklahoma City, Shelley Mills, Discover Oklahoma.